Yo, what's up, everyone? And we're back in Project Zero. So we're doing phase five now, twin phases with Misaki Yasuo, and let's go. Still looking for Madoka. Let's get out of this stupid room. So we're going again in this hole. Hidden doll. Maybe now we can open it. Nope. A creepy, creepy voice all the time. A creepy noise, I would say. The door. There's somewhere between here. I still have to find something here. Oh, it's here between. Oh boy, with the hand between. Okay, that's that room now. Still have to go again in this creepy hole. Just wanna get out of this room. The room is too small to fight a ghost. Okay, this is literally a pain in the ass here.
Thank you.
All right, we still managed to get rid of her. For the third or fourth time, I'm killing this girl. What do we find here? Where the hell are we now? Oh, this door can actually open? Maybe we need to take the elevator. All right, where the hell do we go? Maybe we missed something. Okay, so you can only exit. See if I have an healing item, some sort of. Nope, I have nothing. Take this road in. Okay, we're back down. Up, this is where we need to be though. And I'm clueless right now. I think I need to go to one of those rooms. Hell, man. He scared the flipping hell out of me. And well, I guess it's not here. Just go back to the room where I got locked in the first place. Maybe I missed something. At least I found another there's something here then. Okay, creepy. The film reel now. I missed a lot of things. Thank God I went around to get it. I had a feeling something was off. Alright, down we go then, to the dining hall. I just want lice, like, literally one grip and I'm dead. Just keep saving and hopefully I can pass it somehow. Check my upgrades. I've got 29 of this level up. Nice. That have to do. What the hell is sitting here?
私はこの祭りを見ていた。そしてどこか。窓か。
Gonna be a little tough now. Where the hell is she? Okay, there she is. Get in. I know part of him, I guess. See, at least it's a little slow, so could be doable. Where'd she go? Where is she? She's right in me, right? Oh wow wow wow, I'm so close. Oh, this is not good. Oh, thank God, I got her. And a bunch of empty notes. Find clues now. Hey, where do I go again? Maybe just go to a room? Hopefully find something to heal. Up, men sinking into the corridor. And that's from the screen blinking all the time because oh no. There's a powerful force. There's something on the floor there. let's just go out in the normal way. Have to go in the elevator. Because we have a quick save now. I would say it's floor number 3. So I found another tape. I want to find tapes, I want to find lives. Wondering if I'm going any right direction. Nothing is opening. Oh, there's something on the door, huh? Yeah, I know where's the red wheelchair, but... Let's go back then again. Please, nothing. Oh yeah, fight. Wow, wow, wow. Sorry, I couldn't make this photo. I literally jumped almost. Okay, what is here? I don't want blue stones, I want lives. Dang it. I guess you have to just manage with low health all the time. Where did the red wheelchair go though? Wasn't it here? It moved. They keep giving me a film and stuff, but I need lives. Hell is this shit now? That was creepy as hell when she was looking at me. You will look when I make a photo. I just... Now she's gonna... Where is my room though? Wow, all the way there. This doll. I should just got to flip out of here. Oh no. Oh, the coffin is opening. Oh goodness man, this is not healthy. There's something there in the... Whatever the hell it is. Flowers. I dodged that. I'm just getting out of here. I want to get out of here. No. There must be something with the coffin. Hello game, where do I go? Maybe in this Oh yeah. There's a bunch more coffins. This face of the game is creepy as hell. And the letter. Okay, let's go back, I guess. And now we have a big problem. No clue where she is. Mm-hmm. Yo, so after I died, I found something out. They can apparently buy herbal medicines at a save point. When you go into there, there's like a trade option. I will open it up later. And yeah, let's try the coffin monster again and not die. I already healed myself, so I'm good. There she is. Mercy. Dang it. Okay, one more life. But yeah, we can heal up now. What a feel, so. There you go. She is down this time. And I'm a little bit relieved that you can actually buy some herbal medicines around now without stressing too much and you have no life. Because when you lose a save point that's far away in this game, you have to walk pretty far back. And this game is slow. Oh, wait, I should first check the coffin. Maybe there's something inside. Yeah. Before I again have to go all the way back later. Yeah, so we have to go to my own room now. Also going to the same point, I'm just gonna get crap loads of herbal medicines so this will never happen again. So you get points when you make photos, and from those points you can trade for herbal medicines at the save point. A little late to know this now, but kind of made the game harder for myself than it actually should have been. Challenging. Here's a save point. So yeah, you see, if you go here to the trade option, I can trade herbal medicines and also a doll note or something, whatever. Whatever it is. Maybe I should buy it, but prefer just to get medicines for now. Let's get the 9 medicines. I think it was this way, right? Let it go. I think it's this door. That's right. Okay, what do we find here? Okay, it's a puzzle. Or is it? Patient 412. She has some really bad experiences in this place. Oh. They're coming really close on me. Take a stronger film for now. Dang it. That was it. Really nice, this strong film, but I don't have much anymore of it. Finding a lot of stuff in this room. Where's that head that fell on the floor though? Oh, well, cannot pick it up. Well, let's fix that koi box. Oh my god, I need to fix this thing also. I can only turn it. Well, let's fix it then slowly. How though? Oh boy, I'm making a mess, ain't I? Okay, so it should be two that's lining up. I think I'm doing good. Key, photo, and a movie.
John, John,
All right, I guess we finished that part. All right, well, that was it for this episode, and yeah, really creepy episode. I jumped, and we figured something out that's really helpful with the herbal medicines. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.